10 starts now.
Good evening, I'm Nicholas Qualick.
And I'm Lauren Culver. Thanks for watching KX News. In tonight's top story, a fire broke out in downtown Mandan. This is video given to our newsroom by a KX viewer. We have calls placed into both Mandan Fire and Police departments. So far have not received a call back, but here is what we do know. The fire broke out at about 6:30 with flames showing. Happened between 3rd Avenue Northwest and 4th Avenue Northwest, right above Gary's Gallery in downtown Mandan. Mandan Fire, Police, and EMS all responded. We also know that by the time our KX News crew arrived, the fire was under control. We'll have more information as it becomes available.
As financial law-